That one is asleep.
Hey, touch one of the sea anemones.
Can we touch the starfish?
Yeah, you can touch the starfish. It's hard. On the outside. It's hard. It's underneath.
Ooh. Yeah, you closed it.
Yeah, you can touch it up.
It's just hard. I don't know how to grab it.
Oh, they move really slowly, don't they? Yeah, good job. Let me get
it's hard.
Hey, touch one over here for mommy.
What's that big one?
Oh, I stuck my finger on it.
See that big barnacle?
Did it hurt?
No, it didn't hurt. It just felt squishy. Like I put myself, my hand in yellow.
Look at that big one down there.
I know. Look at that big one that ate a crab.
Why do you do that?
Go around the wall and see where the muscles are hanging off. Go around wherever G Diddy is.
Can I take one
of them
and eat one?
No. Eat one. That one's already closed, Noah. Okay. Yeah, he keeps sticking his finger in the hole, which of course is natural.
I think sea anemones are animals.
Look at that huge one down there, Eric. Oh, you called?
Why are you touching it, Mom? Somebody touch it.
This one?
Yeah, the big one.